What a strange day, I haven't seen any monkeys so far. The camphor berries are nearly all gone now. Perhaps they don't see the point hanging around until the Meals on Wheels are here. The first lot of monkeys I see today, only on my way back. And I haven't a clue which troop these guys belong to. And finally, someone's we know. Norma's girls mostly. I don't think they have been here for long. They must have just emerged from the forest below. And B's son Benji is just getting cuter by the day. He really has beautiful big round eyes. Perhaps they are here for the late afternoon breeze, which is picking up quite nicely. Perhaps Norma's girls are out here to take a breather. And their big sis bee is watching over them. Everyone just want a piece of sweet lil Benji. A baby is a magnet for all the girls. If one can't hold a baby, a yearling is a second best. I think B is finally noticing her own very reflection in my lens. Born in 2017, she's only 4, bless her. And now her sister, Bet 2. So far, Benji hasn't been doing very much. Perhaps after tea, he will come off the bar stool to waggle her little arms and legs a bit. At his age, their focusing isn't top-notch yet. I have noticed most babies before the age of 3 months don't seem to notice their own very reflections. But this much older girl clearly isn't very bright. Thank God, she has got out of the way. I don't think Benji is going to get off the bar stool any sooner today. He realizes early on that doing cute things before my lens isn't part of the contract. And there's Estelle and Elsie. And Nora, with Nigel too. So if one is patient enough, more or less everyone will turn up eventually. I should consider myself lucky to have not waited all that long. Aided by a generous sprinkle of beans and peanuts. Oops. Too early to say. Nigel has lost this round. Oh well, at least he doesn't seem to be too upset about it. Whereas Nora can't wait to push her baby away. Here Elsie can't wait to leave. Thank you. there wouldn't be as much fuss if they could switch babies. Elsie just can't wait to get booted out. That's it for Lil Elsie today. Now back into the forest. But it's nice to see Bee back with her son. And Benji is already fast asleep. It's rare to see them out briefly like this. I hope they will stay in the forest. I could do that for a small troop.